Hello everyone, I'm back. Okay, today I'm gonna make just a lunch for two. I've had this request quite a few times. So switch on my heat. Oh, need a see. Sorry. Okay, so I've got some prawns. About 400 grams and some coconut oil. I'm gonna put in just a tiny bit. Okay, I just realized I took it out of the fridge. 1 second. Okay, pan is nice and heating up, and you'll see that if it starts to make these little waves. Okay, and I'm gonna add some of the prawns. I've put some pepper on to one batch now. Sorry guys. Smallest amount of salt. You see the color change. Okay, you can count if it sticks, leave it. While that's going, I'm just going to make a quick salad dressing. Not a lot, because like I said, it's a meal for just two. A couple of tablespoons of olive oil. Lemon juice, half a lemon, and chip. Okay, you see, nice, simple. Few minutes, almost done. I'm gonna switch off the heat because this is a AMC pot and it keeps all that heat and retains it. And when you know it, the prawns are done. There, I've switched off the heat and the residual heat from the pan will cook it further. Okay, and this is a small prawn, and I'm gonna just, there we go, finish. No long story. Just loosen it up a bit from the lemon. So that's done, and now I'm going to put a little salt and pepper in my vinaigrette. You can also put in lemon zest if you like. Here's my vinaigrette for my salad. Okay, and now I'm just going to assemble and we'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. So yeah, I've just got a mixed bag of assorted lettuce and beetroot, any mixed bag of lettuce you like to buy. Okay, I've got some avocados just cut into cubes, and now I'm going to make a little mixture that we like to add with our prawns. It's not the same as for a cocktail sauce. It's sour cream, right? A little sour cream. And then just a smaller stash of hot Nando sauce. Okay. So it won't be red, prawn cocktail sauce, it will just be a spicy sauce. There we go. Just gonna stir it. There we go. Now I'm gonna pour over a little grit. Okay. Put this one side. Give it a slight toss. Let it cook all the leaves, eh? Okay. Then put this from this in the bowl. So it serves two. So I'm gonna fill it up. Nice crunch and texture. Okay. I'll just show you how I do one. Go. No hobby cheese. Kan jy sien? Wat jy wat gaan aan vandag met die lig hè? Hallo. There we go. And now I'm gonna put from the prawns on the one side. There we go. To put it all on one side, prawns, show some of the little bit of the avocado. Some cucumber. Together. Now just a little bit of the sauce. You can of course season your avo if you like. And that's it. Lunch for two. A nice easy prawn salad with avocado. Hope you enjoyed this video, and we're gonna eat now, and I'll be back again with another video soon. Bye everyone, love you guys, bye.